Hi everyone, this video will show you everything you can collect in Forsaken Quarter. This is where I found the Clock Tower event. This event is a bit random and it can also appear in Ironborough or in Lemark District. For me it happened exactly here, so I will cover this one here, but have in mind that it can also happen in the mentioned areas. You will need to reach the top of the tower to unlock an elevator for the shortcut, and on the top there are some treasures, but the secret treasure cannot be picked up without the Clockwork Pinion quest item. You can find that one in one of the areas connected to the one where the tower appeared. For me, that was the Lemark District. When I rerolled the adventure mode in Losomn, the next time in the Forsaken Quarter I got the Huntress encounter. Basically, you'll fight, she will run, you will follow, and at the end you can either kill her when she is asleep or steal her dreams with Dreamcatcher weapon, kill her, use the Dream World item to kill her there, and that way you get all of the rewards at once. She can appear also in Brocwithe Quarter, I cannot even pronounce that, so have that also in mind. I hope this video helps. Cheers!
Maybe the kid can do something with this.
Thank you. I have a feeling about this place.